But as far as transparency, I mean, many of us up here have the opportunity to go to the budget hearings this year. We sat in on those, and the department heads, each one came in and presented their budget to the commission, and they're reviewing that now, and all anxious to see what the outcome of that is. But so when you talk, when Gretchen talks about transparency, I also think, you know, again, we have a responsibility as citizens to inform ourselves, and there were very few people there that night. As far as SPOST, I'm excited about the 11 facilities, SPOST projects that we have upcoming. One of the things that I'd like to see more of, if I'm elected, is that we support our local people first, that we don't spend our money outside of Lowndes County, and that we turn that dollar over four times within our community. For instance, I've been an architect and contractor and substance supplier, just because, you know, that's what I do day in and day out, and I see that happen, especially in, not so much in our area, but in other parts of the state. So that's what I would